Yes friends, good morning. Welcome back in Rattu Tota. Today we will discuss new topic, that is DAC and ADC, that is analog to digital converter and digital to analog converter. First we will take one question of DAC, that is digital to analog converter. So this is the one type of DAC, that is R2R ladder. We can say this is your 3-bit converter. That is the main working of the DAC is the input is digital and output is analog output. So in input we are taking 3 registers, that is 2R, 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 2R and 2R. These are the, this is the extra register, this is extra register, extra register used here, and this is 2R, this is 2R, this is 2R. This is the MSB of the input data, this is the LSB of the input data. So this digital data will be converted to this analog data, that is your V naught. So V naught will always be equals to 1 plus RF upon R1 into Vx. Vx is your input voltage, Vx is here. So this is the non-inverting amplifier or non-inverting op amp. This is non-inverting circuit, non-inverting amplifier or amplifier or circuit. So this end is non-inverting. So we are finding out the input voltage Vx. So Vx will be equals to Vr upon 2n. Vr is the reference voltage. Reference voltage Vr is a reference voltage. This reference voltage is used to compare the 3 bits, that is B0, B1 and B2. So according to our reference voltage, these 3 bits will be converted into analog voltage. So output voltage will be equals to 1 plus RF upon R1 into Vx. So Vx voltage will be equals to Vr upon 2 to the power n. N is the number of bits in the input signal into decimal equivalent of the binary data. So this is the Vx voltage, which is very helpful in finding out the analog voltage. Now the term comes resolution. What is resolution? Resolution means resolution of DAC is the change in the analog output voltage. Resolution means a change in the analog output voltage with the corresponding increment in the LSB of the input data. Understood? That is the change in the, matlab output pe hame kitna change mil raha hai, hum ek bit mein change karte hain. Matlab input ki jo 3 bits hai, that is B2, B1, B0, this is the LSB. अब जो चेंज होगा वो कहाँ से होगा चेंज? LSB से चेंज होगा. LSB में हमने एक बिट का चेंज किया, एक स्मॉल बिट का चेंज किया, वेदर इट इज 0 और 1. सो आउटपुट एनालॉग वोल्टेज में कितना चेंज हुआ, दैट इज अ रिजोल्यूशन फॉर द DAC. तो रिजोल्यूशन का फॉर्मूला DAC के लिए हम लोग क्या करेंगे, रिजोल्यूशन विल बी इक्वल्स टू Vr, दैट इज रेफरेंस वोल्टेज अपॉन 2 टू द पावर n माइनस 1. फॉर R2R लैडर we will have the resolution of Vr upon 2 to the power n. N is the number of bits in the input circuitry. So here we have the number of bits is 1, 2, 3. So the output of the DACs will be V naught equals to Vr upon 2 to the power n, that is the resolution, this is the resolution multiply with decimal equivalent. This is the decimal equivalent of the I equal to 0 to n minus 1. This is the decimal equivalent of the data. Multiply with gain. This is your gain. So gain is 1 plus RF upon R1 or 2 to the power I into BI. So BI kya hai mara yahan pe? B2, B1 and B0. So I equal to 0 ke liye 2 to the power 0, that means 1 or B0. So first wali bit connect ho jayegi. और सेकंड आई इक्वल्स टू 1 के लिए 2 टू द पावर 1 इनटू बीआई, दैट इज बी1. सो सेकंड के लिए 2R कनेक्ट हो जाएगा हमारा, और थर्ड के लिए क्या हो जाएगा 2 टू द पावर 3, दैट इज 8. सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट द वेट ऑफ द R2R लैडर. सो दिस इज कम्स अंडर द वेटेड डीएसी डिजिटल टू एनालॉग कन्वर्टर. सो आवर इनपुट, दैट इज in the form of bits, that is in the form of bits, can be converted into the analog signal V0 equals to 1 plus RF upon R1 into Vx. Vx is the voltage of the non-inverting input. So non-inverting input pe hum log first we will find out the input voltage, then we can multiply the input voltage with the output, to, with the gain, that is 1 plus RF upon, that is forward resistance upon input resistance R1. So by this way we can find out the analog output voltage with the use of this circuitry. This is the R2R ladder, this is the one of the type of DAC. Thank you friends, I think thank you so much for watching this.